Hello, today I'm going to teach you how to fade out an audio in Adobe Premiere Pro. This is very simple. All you have to do is to go to the effects panel and search for exponential fade. This one right here. Now simply drag the effect onto the audio. Exponential fade is a bit short in duration, so you might want to drag its end to the left to increase its duration, just like so. So there you go, that's how you fade out an audio in Adobe Premiere. Hope you enjoy, and catch you on the next one.